Well, it's no secret. I have told Cody for about 2 years. I made it clear that I was ready to get married, and my brother Ricky was graduating from college, so we were on the way up there, and we were talking. And I just let on and on. I was like, I want you to ask my dad. That's the only thing I want you to do. You better ask my dad before you ask me. And we got to the hotel we were staying at, and I went in the bathroom in about 2 minutes. This will get me. And I come back out, and I went to get my bag because he knew I was going to change again. And I opened my bag up, and he was just smiling, and there sat my box with my ring in it. I said, "Are you kidding? If you're kidding, I'll kill you." And he was shaking, and he said, "No, I'm being serious." And I said, "Okay, are you not going to get down on one knee?" And so he said, "Yes." I said, "Well, let me make sure it fits first." And I went in, and he asked me. And he went and asked my dad already that day. So he'd done that, and he just let me talk about it all the way up to Johnson City. How he proposed. All you just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need, beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that.
Kiss you goodnight and say I love you still and feel. Whitley, I give you this ring
as a visible token of my love
and give it to you as my own life.
And at this time, it's with great honor for me to announce you husband and wife. And you make this right. Very first time, it's an honor, Mr. and Mrs. Cody Feeble.